What's going on guys, it's On Trend and welcome back to another video. So in this video I will show you how to fix your FPS drop problem in Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 1, and I will show you how to increase your FPS and performance for low end PC and for high end PC both. So guys, watch my full video until end and follow my each step carefully. Yeah, roll the video, peace out.
Like and subscribe or this centipede will crawl into your nose tonight.
No, God, please no. Now guys, first up you need to download this Fortnite Season 11 Mega FPS Booster Pack. Link given in description, you can download from there. Okay, after download it, right click on it and click extract here, click yes to all. Now guys, open this folder, go to the Fortnite Packs folder. Now there is too many packs available there for GPUs and also for resolution configuration. Now guys, copy the setting from resolution pack or from GPUs pack, it's your choice. I will copy the setting from Nvidia user. I have GTX 950, that's why I will copy GTX 950 setting. Okay, go there and open this median normal and copy this setting. Now guys, open this PC, go to the C drive, go to the users, go to there, go to app data, local, find Fortnite game folder. Open this and open configuration folder, open window client and then paste this setting there. Okay, paste it and click replace the file in the destination. Now guys, I will show you how to fix high CPU usage problem while playing Fortnite often season 11. Now guys, open this folder again, go to the optimization folder, open this program killer folder and copy these two files. Okay, copy these two files. Now guys, open this tutorial text file and read this description. Okay, I will paste these two files there. This is the location. Okay, minimize it, go to this PC, go to the C drive, user, go to there, go to app data and go to roaming and find Microsoft. Now guys, open this Windows and go to the start menus, open the programs and find startups and paste these two files there. Okay, paste there and then execute this program and also execute this time resolution, click on maximum, now close it. Now guys, next step, go to the start menu and open run and type REGEDIT, regedit, and press OK. Open the registry editor. Now follow my setting, go to the local machines, go to the system, go to the current control set, go to the control and find season manager. Wait a second, yeah, season manager, open memory management. Now go to the prefetch parameters, now disable super fetch services, open this and set his value 0. Now guys, go back and find services, open the services and find time broken services. Wait a second, here is time broker and open the start regedit file and set his value 324. Set his value 4, press OK and go to the time broker service. Open this and open the start regedit values and set his value 324. Press 4 and click OK. Now guys, control panels. Wait a second. This setting is only for Nvidia users. And now follow my setting. Set this default setting. Just follow my setting. Change this low latency mode to ultra settings. And minimize this, go to the power management mode, open this and set preferred maximum performance. And now scroll down, open this texture filtering quality, open this and set his high performance, set high performance and press apply. Now guys, next step, I will show you how to run your Fortnite on high priority. Now go back to the Fortnite Season 11 FPS Booster Pack, open this pack and go to the Fortnite priority setting. Open this and these two methods, automatically CPU priority and manual CPU priority. If your game installed in C drive, then you use this auto CPU priority. Open this Fortnite high priority, click yes, press yes and click OK. This settings only works if your Fortnite installed in C drive, and if your Fortnite installed in other drive, so use this manual settings. Open this manual CPU priority. Use this manual method to run your Fortnite on high priority. Open this manual method. Now follow my setting. Now go to the start menu and find reach edit. Open this reach edit, press OK and click yes. Now go to the local machine, go to the software and go to the Microsoft. Now find Windows NT. Scroll down and here's the Windows NT. Open this, open current versions. Now find image file execution. Wait a second. Okay, here is the image file execution option. Now guys, right click on it, click new, press on key. Now minimize it and copy this text. Copy this Fortnite client winx64 shipping.exe text file and rename it and paste this text here. Now guys, create another key. Now go back to this text file and copy this PREF option and rename it and paste this word there. Now guys, go back to the text file again and create new dword name CPU priority clause. Now right click on it, press this and right click on it, press new and create new key. Now guys, copy this CPU priority clause and paste there. Wait a second, rename it and paste there and set his value 3 and press OK. Now guys, let's see Fortnite run on high priority or not. Open this Fortnite, double click on it. Wait a second. Or go to the task manager, open the task manager and wait a second. And where is and go to the Fortnite launch option, go to the detail and wait a second. Yeah, see Fortnite run on high priority. Now guys, after close Fortnite, open Fortnite season 11 and go to the Fortnite priority registry, go to the manual CPU priority and install any of one of these software. I will install this prior software. Extract here, double click on it and click yes, click next, install it and click next, press finish. Now guys, again run Fortnite and open the task manager. Now go to the Fortnite priority, go to detail and wait a second. Okay, right click on this. See, there is option save priority. If you install a save prior software, then you will see the option is save priority. Click on this save priority. Click on save priority. This option only comes when you install the prior software. Click on save priority. Now guys, this prior software help us to run Fortnite on high priority. Every time when I will turn on my PC, the Fortnite run on high priority. Now guys, next step is disable unwanted services. Go back to the Fortnite season 11 mega FPS booster pack, open it, go to the optimization folder, double click on one clicker and first you need to read this text file. What is actual working of this one clicker? Read this carefully. Now run this one clicker as an administrator. Run as administrator, click on yes. Now guys, press enter again. Wait a second, it will create a restore point of my PC. Now again press enter key, again enter, press enter key. 60%, 65%, 70, 85, 90 and 100%. Click, press enter key, again press enter key, OK. Now guys, next step is run Fortnite on high GPU priority. Open this GPU priority folder, open this performance and run all this retreated file. Press click yes, okay. Execute this, click yes and okay. Now guys, go back and open this retreated file and follow this instruction. Now open retreated. Now go to the software, go to the Microsoft, and wait a second, Microsoft Windows NT, Grand Vision Multimedia System Profile and Task Games. Now go to the multimedia, go to this I think I missing something. No, sorry, go to this Windows NT, go to the current variants and go to the multimedia. Wait a second, click on system profiles. Now click on task, click on games. Okay, set GPU priority 8, press okay. Set simple priority 6 and set schedule category high. H. Press OK. Now minimize it. Now guys, next step I will show you best settings for power plan. Open this power plan folder and install this power controller software. Install the software. I already installed the software. Click on yes. Wait a second. And change the power plan balance to bits and highest performance. Set this bits and highest performance. Click on apply. Click OK and press OK. More interesting and more optimization videos given in description and also available at comment section. You can must watch these videos. And yeah guys.